Time now to start our live Thanksgiving service. We are so glad that you have joined us here at WDFB and many friends out in the front room ready to sing and play and praise the Lord. And I hope that you will enjoy this, that you'll sing along with us.
I thought about this. You know, a lot of churches, some still do, but not as many as there used to be, would start off every service with a doxology. And in that doxology, it sums up pretty much what we need to be doing when we gather together like this. And I think it would be good if we all just started off this night singing that in praise to God.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow. Father,
mistaken, this was originally written in Swedish, I believe. And it's just proof that God's love spans all ethnicities and languages and all across the world, because this is a song that has touched my life and has touched a lot of lives for many, many years. Doesn't matter what language it was originally written in, God still used it to bless people. But this simply says, "How great thou art."
Thank you. sings by.